Welcome to the Vids on Vids series, where we show you how to use Google Workspace's AI-powered video creation app for work, Google Vids, and all its amazing features. Vids is one of our latest apps in the Workspace suite that helps you create, customize, and edit videos easily without any special skills required. We're seeing teams across organizations adopting Google Vids. Learning and development, sales enablement, and customer support teams are delivering employee trainings and providing better support. Project operations teams are delivering things like project updates in an engaging new way. Human resource teams are using Vids for recruiting and onboarding. Marketing and sales teams are using Vids to scale their communications, and leaders are sharing company-wide updates. Okay, now let's dive in. First, it's important to note that you can actually access Google Vids in a few different places. In Google Drive, you can find Vids by clicking the New button in the top left-hand corner of your screen. Or, you can find Vids in the Google Apps Launcher. It's that little 3x3 with the 9 dots in the top right-hand corner on any Google search or app service. Scroll down to find the Vids icon. You can also type vids.google.com into your browser, just like Docs, Sheets, and Slides, with a view of all the vids you've created or you've accessed. And lastly, vids.new is the quickest way to access the Getting Started screen. As you can see here, you can get started creating your video in a few different ways. If you need help mapping out your video story, Gemini can help. Generate a video first draft from a prompt and content from your Google Drive like a doc. Turn ideas into AI video clips with Veo here. If you want to do a quick screen recording, or you already know what you want to say, jump straight into recording yourself. Or, if you have recordings or existing video assets, you can upload them easily. You can choose from a variety of pre-designed templates to help you get started faster. You can convert slides to videos here, or you can also start by generating an AI avatar to deliver your message with professional, on-camera presence. We'll talk about all of these in more detail in upcoming videos. But first, let's get your bearings inside Google Vids. We've made navigating Google Vids very user-friendly, so you'll notice that some of this feels familiar to Google Slides. On the right, you'll find the sidebar where you can quickly access anything you'd like to insert into your video. From here, you can access Vids Recording Studio to record your camera, your voice, or your screen, scripts and AI voiceovers, AI avatars to help deliver your message, Veo to help generate AI video clips from a text prompt, access existing assets that are in Google Drive or Photos under Upload, or choose from stock videos, images, background music, and more. And finally, insert text boxes, shapes, or templates. Once you're working in a video, you'll do so below in what's called your timeline. Vids is a scene-based editor, so you can easily add, remove, or edit scenes. Here, you'll see the playhead, which is the visual indicator that moves along the timeline, showing you the current position of playback in the video. Use this as your anchor to easily navigate within the video to the scene you're editing. You can add scenes to your vids in three ways. First, move your playhead to the point in the video where you'd like to include the new scene. Then you can either right-click and select New Scene, or hover over the plus icon in your app bar, or simply click the plus button on the right of your timeline. Removing a scene is just as simple. Just right-click on it and click Delete. Don't like a scene where it currently sits? Just drag and drop it to where you'd like it to be, or drag to extend or shorten a scene. Thanks to Google Vids, you can easily get started creating engaging videos at work that break through the noise. We'll keep you in the loop and continue to add episodes as new features drop. Feel free to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next in the comments below. Get started today at vids.new, and thanks for watching.